musicians are developing a unique brand of hip-hop, sending a message of hope to the country's younger generation.
Well, a lot of it is basically gospel of the blues, or it sprang from that.
When you first hear hip-hop, what's gonna hear Africa, Bamrainsidaz, Zulu Nation, all these things is inspired by African culture. Hip-hop.
Many young people around the world, they stayed in their home country to give it a voice.
It's my country, it's my soul, you know?